In this video, I'm going to show you guys how fast and easy it is now to one-click 3D track directly in Final Cut Pro with that new mTracker 3D plugin from MotionVFX. I'm Ben from AuthenTech, and I've been using MotionVFX plugins for years now. It's top-tier stuff. I've also been editing in Final Cut for over 12 years. It's obviously the best in the industry. Once in a while, I like to spice up my videos for you guys, add in little effects here and there just to keep you on your toes. In this video, I want to show you now how fast and easy it is to automatically 3D track a scene and then insert 3D titles and graphics into the shot. So let's first run through a quick tutorial. Here's my first sample clip, a cool little Skydio drone shot at the lake. I drag or double click the mTracker 3D effect onto my clip. In the inspector or viewer, that magic button is right there. Just one click track and the automatic tracking of the footage will process. Now this can take a few minutes depending on the clip length and your computer specs, but in this sped up sample, it took only 1 or 2 minutes for a 5 second clip. Once complete, this is where the fun begins. There's lots of unlimited potential. So once all that tracking data is generated, we can copy and paste that track data to all different kinds of titles and objects. MotionVFX has 3D captions, pointers, and a titles pack. Now there's a bundle deal with all of them packaged together for a discount. That's pretty cool. So for example, let's say I want to drop in some 3D text onto the water. In my mTracker 3D titles, I can drag in either 2D or 3D titles, click copy track, and then select the title and paste the track. It takes just a moment and then bam, once complete, hit that target icon. We can move our cursor around the viewer, finding the best position to place the object. Hold shift to lock X and Y. All this positioning information can be tweaked later. Click the target icon again to deselect. Now, funny enough, even in this quick example, when I scrub through the clip, it looks pretty sweet as is. Of course, we want to fine tune it, so we head into the parameter settings. There we can adjust the scale and positioning of the object to look even better in our scene. Change the text to read what we want. I'm thinking I might use this for my video thumbnail. So let's say one click 3D tracking, change the font and colors and even 3D depth. There's lots of lighting and shadow controls to try to match it into the scene's footage. Now in this example, I'm looking at my own personal shadow on the ground and then trying to match the sunlight intensity, rotation, angle, even shadow opacity and softness. Now there's blurring and digital noise. Here on the water, it might actually make sense to add some subtle reflections as well. These could look pretty good with some good tweaking. I quick render it out, playback, and oh baby, that looks pretty dang slick. For what took me only 5 to 10 minutes, I now have 3D text tracked into my scene and it was so easy and it gives me pretty impressive results. Now let's say I also wanna drop in that new Final Cut Pro logo. They actually dropped the X, so that's nice to see. To place in the logo, I use a simple drop zone, copy and paste that tracked data information, choose my object placement, tweak the scaling, positioning, and rotation. Again, it's pretty easy to quickly match the shadows and lighting of the sun, and there we go, fast and easy. Now, personally, I've actually been very fascinated by 3D tracking for years now, but in the past, it's always been time intensive and can be overly complicated. Now, with this new plugin, my excitement has kind of been re-sparked. I'm thinking a lot more about my different shots and objects and scenes that could easily use some spicing up with some cool 3D text, captioning, or motion track pointing. And since I now know that it won't take me hours to add this in, but instead maybe just a few extra minutes, it makes me a lot more inclined to tinker and play with 3D. MotionVFX has many more in-depth tutorials if you guys want to learn more, and I have to give those guys a big thanks for creating this awesome plugin and letting me use it. Also note, if you want more animation and creation tools, you can integrate all this into Motion as well. I think my favorite feature of it all is that it's built right into Final Cut, so there's no need for me to visit another app like Motion or After Effects. Straight from my timeline, I can track a clip, add in my 3D asset, and that's basically it. They make it so fast and easy for just about anyone to start playing with this 3D tracking. The link to check out more info will be down below, and that's my affiliate link if you want to support the channel. Let me know if you guys have any questions, and I'll see you in the next one.